The cross leg drag is best utilized if you're driven down to the ground by heat. This technique is best performed if you place the far leg on top, grab onto both legs, and lean back as you slide away.